What do bread and cereal have in common? They're all made from wheat. But wheat and many other important crops is under threat. It's being attacked by a pathogen called rust disease, a serious threat to global food security. And this is what the cereal killer looks like.
Well, to the untrained eye, it looks like a crusty coating on leaves and stems of plants. To me, it looks like a disaster. If you have a major rust epidemic in one of the big bread baskets of the world, when the price of wheat goes up because of shortages, the poorer countries that are not self-sufficient can't afford to buy it.
Wheat provides about 20% of the world's food. World trade in wheat is greater than for all other crops combined. It's a $7 billion industry in Australia alone. So you can imagine the cost of a serious wheat rust outbreak is high. In fact, it's likely to exceed $1 billion. The disease is caused by airborne fungal pathogens that can destroy crops, including wheat, barley, oat, and rye. Fortunately, Professor Robert Park and his team are at the forefront of the global fight against rust. They're the only research team in the world that integrates pathology, genetics, and plant breeding to protect important crops.
So the rust pathogens of wheat have been very formative in the development of the wheat industry in Australia. In fact, the University of Sydney have been involved in rust research going right back to 1921.
The team has made a huge impact with their research. Now there's a direct pipeline from their research into farmers' paddocks. So, the next time you're enjoying a bowl of cereal, you probably have Professor Robert Park and his research team to thank.